The ICE Courthouse Civil Arrest Directive violates the United States Constitution. And so we are bringing this suit to protect public safety, to end the profound and documented chilling effect of ICE's indiscriminate arrest of immigrants as they enter, leave, or attend a hearing. ICE's directive has pushed already marginalized immigrant families and victims further into the shadows and forced them to endure and risk harm with no protection.
Today, we have no choice but to join Tish James and the Attorney General's office in this historic lawsuit to ask our federal courts to put an end to this dangerous practice, which is not just misguided and counterproductive to public safety, but in my opinion, unlawful.
There is no question that the presence of ICE in our courthouses is subverting justice and putting lives at risk. We cannot and must not stand by and allow this miscarriage of justice to continue any longer.
After we watched a campaign based on the hateful promises to embark on mass deportation, ICE launched a targeted campaign to use our courts in this state as a means to meet that hateful goal.
We can make New York a safer place and we can protect our courts. That is why we are joining this litigation, because we need to send this message loud and clear to Donald Trump: keep your hands off our courts.
We are fighting back on behalf of New Yorkers and in the name of justice and public service.